So I've got the little outside forge set up. Air dryer for adding a little bit of air. And I've got some quartz and coal right here. It's going to heat up pretty quickly.